This show is proudly partnered and supported by the Association of Ghana Industries AGI, TechnoServe Engine, AFMAC.com, and the African Youth in Entrepreneurship Program, AYAP. Hello and welcome to another creative edition of Mpuntuo Bofo. This is a show where we provide a platform to businesses and enterprises to promote themselves the best way they can. Our Bofo for today, or our next Bofo, is probably one of Ghana's most creative minds. But for one reason or the other, or probably because he was away for a while, he's not as known as he deserves. This is a man who uses our traditional or local fabric or African fabrics to create art. Today we're going to talk to Mr. Kweifio Quao, a very talented artist who will tell us more about his works and what he does. But before we get to meet Mr. Quao, let us acknowledge our partners, the Association of Ghana Industries, AGI, TechnoServe Engine, the African Youth in Entrepreneurship Program, IAP, and AfricanMarket.com, AFMAC.com. They provide online or internet platform for the promotion and advertisement of Ghanaian or local businesses. When we come back, we meet our artist, Mr. Kweifio Quao.
This is actually new. This nobody else is doing this sort of art in Ghana presently. So I'm the only person who is doing this right now.
My patients, some of them, you know, after this treatment, you know, even when they do this, you can feel a big change in the body.
Ghana's love chairs are stylish, beautifully designed just for you. Girls affairs. No, I prefer Ghana's love chairs. Durable and comfortable to sit and relax on. Ghana's love chairs are made locally by J&J Plastics Limited. Ideal for churches, conference rooms and any functions. We have any color to match your church auditorium or your conference room. Ghana's love chairs are very affordable but high quality to meet international standard. Ghana's love chairs, proudly Ghanaian.
My name is Lawrence Kweifio Quao, and what I do is I do graphics using fabrics to design artwork. I stayed in the U.S. for a very long time. I went to school at the Fashion Institute of Technology in New York City, and I did fashion advertising. After that, I worked for a newspaper company and then also for car companies. So at some point I decided to come to Ghana, and then after studying the market I realized I have the talent to do what I'm doing now, and I think it should be successful in this country. Basically it's about using fabrics to design things that either is already there in the market or something that I have to create my own, and I'm trying to see if the Ghanaian market will accept it. This is actually new. This nobody else is doing this sort of art in Ghana presently, so I'm the only person who is doing this right now. You have to select a fabric that would suit the exact art that you are doing, because different fabric will go with different, you know, artwork, but always it has to suit the art that you have. Well, I've done various artwork, as you can see. I think later on you'll show it to the audience. that like those at the back there and something like this. So all different and also very new to the Ghanaian market. Currently we are doing 20 by 24, and that is the standard size we are doing right now. But as we grow, and then we will see if we can get the suitable photographic material that can do the larger size artwork. Museums, hotels, law offices, schools, that sort of thing. Currently, these are the areas I think that my artwork will be suitable for. As we grow, we also recruit and then train people to do this kind of work, and eventually it will expand throughout the country. But some can take a week or two, depending, you know, because sometimes you have to dry the wick. Once it dries, then you have to paste, you know, so that's the more reason why sometimes it takes more time. Once the market is acceptable to our product, then we can recruit those people that I think have the talent. Then we can recruit them, train them, and then also give them the encouragement to do the work. This one, I call it Logoligi. The reason why I call it Logoligi is that the pattern is like crisscross all over. So that's the main reason. And then you have different fabrics being crisscross all over the place. So that's the reason why I call it Logoligi. This is mini. If the kids who watch cartoons, they will realize that we have Minnie and Mickey, but this particular one is Minnie, and this is suitable for kindergarten, schools, and also for maybe hospitals that also like children hospitals and stuff like that. You know, this is what I call corn, and I actually it's corn, and I call it pills, because once you get your corn, you take the husk and you take all those things out. And as you see in this particular art, you see that I've used different fabrics to designate the husk. Very unique, and this fabric was suitable for manufacturers of fabrics and that sort of thing. Also for law offices and as the offices. This particular art is in the concept of a tree, but I use different fabrics to make that design. And you see fruits at the bottom there of the plant. It's very unique by itself and very different. And I call it different shades. But this particular art is ballet, and you have, if they watch the Olympic Games, they will see the girls dancing this sort of dance. So this, after living in the US for a while, I've seen this, so when I came here, I just had that in my mind to draw. So this is the design that I have, and I use the appropriate fabric to make the design, and I call it I'm Your Dancer. This is also an art design that I call African Zombies. The larger this figure that you have in there is the African zombie woman with her children, all in different African fabrics. Very unique and very interesting. What I want Ghanaians to do is that the same fabric that they use every day is the same thing that I use to make the design. It's very unique and very different. So I will ask them to be more accommodating and to accept my design. I think the Americans and the Europeans are much more accepting, or they are much more receptive to my art kind of artwork. So I want Ghanaians to also to be in the same situation. Also, if they want, they can call me at 054-1786-445, and I can invite them to come to where I live, or I can bring whatever I have to their location. If they want to see my artwork, at some point they can go to, let's say, Omanye House, or if there is a fashion show that will promote, they will see my art.
Like the goodness of the creation story in Eden, so is the goodness of the fresh fruits, herbs and vegetables from the Eden tree. Fresh herbs, fruits and vegetables grown with natural organic compost and clean fresh water. An adoring, spacious and welcoming restaurant serving life-giving dishes. Eden Tree Limited, First Boti Junction, Spinters Road, Eden Tree, Adriane Puffy.
Our next Bofo is a medical facility reputed and well known for the treatment of very serious ailments, some of which are considered as difficult to cure or even impossible to cure in some cases. I'm talking about Beijing Clinic. Now they have some new therapies that even quicken the healing process of diseases like stroke, hepatitis, fibroids, and other ailments. They will soon be talking to us about those diseases. But before then, I would like to give you a message from our sponsors, TechnoServe Engine. They are calling for business applications or business plans from small-scale businesses or startups. TechnoServe, with funding from the UK government through DFID, is pleased to announce its official call for business applications under a multi-year program dubbed Enhancing Growth in New Enterprises Engine. Detailed guidelines are outlined in the applicant guide available online at www.engineghana.org. You can find that on screen right now. Engine seeks to support the development of micro and small enterprises to overcome barriers to growth and improve competitiveness by equipping them with the necessary skills and resources to improve business plans and internal operations. Now this is the benefit of the competition. Seed Capital Awards will be given to businesses that emerge as winners of the competition. In addition to the Seed Capital Awards, businesses will receive technical assistance focusing on business development services for 12 months after the competition. The Engine team will also assist businesses with improved access to finance. So if you're a small business out there and you want some seed capital, you want financing to improve your business, just call the numbers on screen right now and Engine will assist and explain the whole nature of the competition to you. Now, let's go in and talk to officials of Beijing Clinic who explain to us the new therapies that they have for the curing of very serious ailments.
Beijing Clinic has been in Ghana here for like almost 20 years now. We offer herbal treatment, and actually we use the Western diagnosis but the traditional treatment. In Beijing Clinic, actually, we treat especially like heart problem, liver problem, stroke, the heart disease, hepatitis B, and also for the pain disease. The pain is like waist problem, leg problem. We have two new departments. One is for the pain, to relieve the pain. We use them like ultrasonic therapy to move the inflammation from the muscles, and the tendons, any parts of the body. This is a new technique in this world. And we have another department, especially to the blood chain treatment, we call ozone therapy, or the TCM ozone therapy. We move the blood from the body, but just like 150 mL, Then we put the oxygen ozone inside. Then we melt it in some special machine. After a few minutes, then we put in the drip back to the human body. So this blood rich in ozone can push the blood circulation and also can correct it. So many different blood factors, especially also good for the immune system. So we use it to treat heart problem and stroke. We got a very good magic result from it. As my patients, some of them, you know, after this treatment, you know, even when they took this, they can feel a big change in the body. If the patient with stroke in short time come to my place, we are able to use the traditional way to give a fast recovery.
And this is a new technology. It's ozone therapy, that's what we call it. We take blood from the patient and we add the ozone bomb to it, and with some few minutes we send it back to the patient. So here we don't take blood from any other patient. It's only the patient that we are dealing with. As you can see, the patient is lying down. We've taken the blood from the patient and we are going to add the ozone to it. And this is the ozone machine. We first took the blood from the patient and we are adding the ozone, that is the gas, to it. We are coming to put the ozone and the blood inside the machine. That's at least 5 minutes. Then we send it back to the patient. We have brought the blood back to the patient. As you can see, we are giving the same blood from the patient that we took. We are sending it back to him again. Now we finish with the ozone therapy. We are now continuing with our medication. This one is Chinese medicine. We put the injection in there, we call it Danxin Wanxin. It's very effective for the stroke patient. And it's not only for stroke. We use our Danxin Wanxin to treat a lot of problems here. Hepatitis, stroke, mild stroke. We have different types of stroke, all stroke. After the ozone therapy, then we continue with our treatment.
And this is a very quick and fast healing. This man, as I told you, was having a mild stroke. Just 1 week, you see that the patient is okay. Those who are paralyzed, even with their wheelchair, they came here. Within 2 days, they were able to walk.
When I had the stroke, I moved from one hospital to the other, trying to get solution. When I came to Beijing Clinic, they did a lot of checks on me before they started the diagnosis and confirmed that I had stroke. Then they said they were giving me 15 days ozone therapy. And again, I said, what is this ozone? But when they did it, the first 2-3 days, I noticed drastic change. I could now make a lot of movement, especially my left side. And before the 15 days, I became the house prefect of all the patients. If, when I say house prefect, I could now walk around, do a lot of things. And so I can confirm that they are the best stroke hospital in the country. And I'm just advising people and then letting people know that you shouldn't remain in the house and be suffering when you can get a cure. And so this is the little I have, but I'm very grateful to them for giving me back my life.
And PALS too, as I told you, it's not only stroke patients that we use the ozone therapy and our treatment to treat PALS. We remove the PALS from the anus. You see that the PALS has come out. This form of treatment is for acupuncture. We call it acupuncture treatment. First, we use only the needle. Dr. Wang came from China just recently. He's coming to demonstrate to us how the new treatment is going about. And the new treatment is for general body pain.
I had a very bad fall in the past, some time ago, and you know, with that I started having pain from the neck right down to the lower part of my back. Also, it affected my knee. And I have sorted medical consultation in so many places. Until recently, when someone recommended Beijing Clinic. So I'll say that for the past few months, I've been having treatment in the Beijing Clinic. And already I can see a wonderful result. In fact, my knee has become so bad that it had even been recommended that I have surgery. Just this morning, I came with a very bad, my back was hurting so bad. But I've already had the acupuncture done on the back. And I can easily feel that the pain, I mean, I feel some ease on the pain.
This is a new way of treating fibroid. This is ultrasonic machine therapy. Our patient here was having polyp fibroid. When you say polyp fibroid, the patient bleed a lot. So this patient reported to us, and since we started with the ultrasonic therapy, the bleeding has calmed down.
And we believe that the prevention is always more better than the treatment. Yeah, that's why we always tell our patients, come here to check, just in case different problems. Then we give the advice about exercise, the food, and the emotion changement.
Synonymous with the intricate knowledge in and in the use of Chinese medicinal art combined with contemporary medicinal practice is the Beijing Clinic. We have no contemporaries as the leading providers of effective Chinese herbal medicine and treatment. Our specialty is the treatment of stroke, hepatitis, and heart conditions using our TCM ozone therapy, internationally recognized as the most reliable effective treatment for stroke and hepatitis, and our ultrasound therapy. Locate Beijing Clinic at Osu RE, Anumasa Street, behind Papaya Fast Food, Osu. Beijing Clinic, you never leave with the condition you came in with.
That has been a very interesting and insightful interaction with officials of Beijing Clinic. Please, if you're suffering from any of the ailments that they talked about, please don't sit at home and suffer for nothing. Call on them and they will indeed provide you with a healing of whatever you're suffering from. I've seen evidence of this and I'm very impressed. Let me once again remind you of the call for business application from our sponsors, TechnoChef Engine. TechnoChef, with funding from the UK government through DFID, is pleased to announce its official call for business applications under a multi-year program dubbed Enhancing Growth in New Enterprises, Engine for short. Detailed guidelines are outlined in the applicant guide available online at www.engineghana.org. That is on screen right now. Engine seeks to support the development of micro and small enterprises to overcome barriers to growth and improve competitiveness by equipping them with the necessary skills and resources to improve business plans and internal operations. Now, these are the benefits of the competition. Seed Capital Awards will be given to businesses that emerge as winners of the competition. So there'll be a lot of winners, not just one winner. A couple of winners will be announced. In addition to the Seed Capital Awards, businesses will receive technical assistance focusing on the business development services for 12 months after the competition. The Engine team will also assist businesses with improved access to finance. This is a great opportunity for startups or small businesses to apply. Call any of the numbers on screen right now and talk to officials of Engine. They've helped before. Without them, this show would probably not have started. So I know what I'm talking about. Call them right now and then they will explain the concept to you. I also like to take something from one of our supporting partners, AYAP. AYAP, a program implemented by TechnoChef with funding and support from Barclays, endeavors to equip enterprising youth between the ages of 20 to 35 years, operating in the agricultural value chains with valuable technical and business skills development in order to stimulate startups with high growth potential, while accelerating the growth of existing businesses in this field. Until I come your way again next week for another enterprising above all, it is bye from me and the crew. Mauna for me.